Go ahead.
Hello, my name is Brad Sherman. I pastor a church here in Iowa, and we really appreciate Chad Conley and the whole movement within the GOP to bring people of faith into the process. You know, we have three institutions in this nation that are established by God: the family, the church, and civil government. And as Christians, for the most part, we've been AWOL when it comes to civil government. But we see that changing, and it brings very, very high hopes to my heart. And so I encourage pastors everywhere to look at the reality of being engaged and look and find out what God says about being involved in civil government. And, you know, we've been preaching the values of the Bible and the application to civil government to our church members, encouraging them to vote and to vote their values. And we should do that without fear and without apology. So I just want to encourage you with that, and I hope that helps.